Among the many capabilities of the KC-130J, the newest is its ability to provide close combat support in the form of the Harvest Hawk. The Harvest Hawk is a KC-130J aircraft that has been equipped with Hellfire and Griffin missiles in order to help troops on the ground.
Pretty much we do whatever they need us to. We overwatch their patrols. We develop pattern of life on compounds in different areas they might operate in the future. And if they do start taking fire from enemy insurgents, then we go ahead and we can provide them with missiles for close air support.
Pilots and crew chiefs from several different aircraft, such as Cobra attack helicopters, Hornet fighter attack aircraft, and Harrier aircraft, are used to pilot and man the weapon systems on the Harvest Hawk.
Well, to be honest with you, I didn't believe that we were actually getting this capability when I heard about it. I was actually on the ground over here as a forward air controller, and a Harrier pilot was the one who told me about it. And I honestly thought he was just pulling my leg when I first heard it.
VMGR 252 Squadron is the second unit to ever utilize the Harvest Hawk.
You know, with the Harvest Hawk, there's not a whole lot that was there before we got here. It was only in theater for about 1 year prior to our arrival. And they pretty much laid out the groundwork for us and a lot of the things we've kind of had to learn through trial and error. So it's certainly something that I'm going to look back at later on and, be very happy I was a part of it.
As 252 Squadron prepares to leave Afghanistan, 152 is returning, taking part in the new Harvest Hawk mission and furthering its capabilities. Reporting from Kandahar Airfield, I'm Corporal Daniel Wolves.
I just had three, and it looks like there's a fourth that went along the south side of that building to the west down into the canal. Crossed over the canal, they're now walking west through the fields west of the canal. So we've got these control bed in 5 mics. Looking back down in the southwest part of Lima 2 mic, not a whole lot going on down here. It's very quiet.